everyone. I'm so happy to be here. Welcome to Nora's Life. And thank you so much for subscribing and watching my videos. And before we continue, please subscribe to my channel and keep on watching the most illustrative, educative videos like this one. In this particular video, I'm going to show you how we prepare cabbage leaves before we feed them to our rabbits. Yes, these cabbage leaves have too much water in them, and when you feed them to the cabbage, to the rabbits, when they are like this, the rabbits get a problem of bloating and most of them die. So what we do here at Nora's backyard farm, we soak the rabbit leaves from the garden, from my backyard garden. After harvesting the cabbage leaves, we soak them in apple cider vinegar for 4 hours. Then we wash them and sun dry them. We dry them until they are yellowish. When they are yellowish, that's when we start to feed them to our rabbits. When you're feeding rabbits, these are supplements. They are like a snack. Before you feed these organic cabbage leaves to the rabbits, you have to make sure they are very organic. They are easy to digest. Yes, thank you so much. Thanks for watching. We love you. Don't forget to subscribe to Nora's channel, Nora Talenta's. We love you. Don't forget to subscribe to Nora's channel, Nora Talenta's Life. We love you. Bye. See you in the next video.